So instantly, that sent an alert in my head. So I get to walking up. I'm on the next block now. I get to walking up, getting closer to my house. And so then, basically, they see me. Yo, what's up, YouTube? It's Vincent and Wins back at it again. Y'all know what I'm saying? How y'all doing? Good night, good morning, happy birthday. Sorry for your loss. All that good stuff. Well, bad stuff, good stuff. Okay, moving on. How y'all doing today, man? Well, anyways, that's besides the point. What I wanna say is, yes, I started school, y'all. So the uploads is not gonna be as often, but definitely I am gonna try to get y'all some videos. Like, school's not gonna stop me. I mean, yes, it's important, and yes, you should go to school, you know. Y'all go to school, get your education. Because 9 times out of 10, that's what's going to make you the most money. Getting that college degree and getting up there, that's where it's at. I mean, but like, if you know that you can do it, you don't need no degree to tell you what you can and can't do. What Ms. Rick say? Go for it. But, I'm going to be giving y'all a story time since, I'm going to be making me and my cousin doing a prank in the public this weekend. And I might be getting another tattoo tomorrow or Saturday. I'm thinking about it. That's another video right there if I do get one. If not, I'm gonna try to go to the mall, go film somewhere, get y'all in some more public interviews, just because I know that y'all be liking the public interviews. And I might keep it on low though. I might do another prank for y'all. Bogus as hell. But I'm gonna try to do another prank for y'all. I don't know who y'all want me to prank, bro. Y'all gotta give me some people to prank. Like, let me know something. Like, tell me something. Or should I prank Dragan? I don't know though, bro. Cause like, y'all seen that last prank. She was like, she was finna try to kill me or something, man. I look rough. I look very rough. That's besides the point. I'll just finna get fixed. What else I was gonna say? I was gonna turn it into a mukbang. Cause I got some food. Right there, peep the bag. Yes, I'm not in a room, just the dining room. Light do look good like this. Okay, don't screenshot that, y'all. I was just playing. Okay, anyways, moving on. I don't think I got no more announcements. Get me to 500 subscribers before. You know what? No. I want 2K before 2019 ends. Okay. This is what we're gonna do. We're gonna get these videos out and we're gonna keep it moving. Y'all share with y'all friends. Let me know if it's funny and stuff like this and that. This is gonna be a serious story time. It's gonna be about the time I almost died. I don't know if I already said it, but if I didn't, now you know. Anyways, let's roll this intro. Yo, what's up, YouTube? It's Vince the Wins back at it again. Y'all know what I'm saying?
My neck, dollars begins, hop off a jet, barely get rest, cash through the mud and I get a check. You selling run on my pants and my chest, Chanel address, clean up a mess, I eat a flesh, you know the rest, turn up a hun, couple Rolex, shine like the sun, you truly blessed.
So like I just said, y'all,
you
said
it's so 4 months left.
I can do what?
You can get the 2K in 4 months.
Okay then, period. What'd they say?
What? I said you can do it.
No, I know, but like, period, poop, like. Then, okay. All right. Can you go? And I know I can do it. Share with your friends. Tell them to subscribe to my channel. How you supposed to be my brother and you don't support me? That's sad. That just goes to show that everybody not gonna support you, man. Everybody not gonna support you. No, you don't. How many of my videos have you watched? You lying. Bye. Anyways, back to as I was saying, y'all. So let me tell you how this went. So my other brother was over here one time. My brother from my old videos, Michael. Yeah. So it was, this happened like a year, like 2 years ago. So basically he was over here. We was playing a game and stuff. We went to the mall today and we got some stuff or whatnot. And then, you know, it was time for him to go home because my people don't like him being out here that late. And so I was like, okay, we gotta go, you know? So we was just walking around outside at this point, before it was like time for him to go. We was just walking around outside and stuff. Just walking around, walking and talking, you know, talking about life and stuff. And so I'm like, all right, bro, it's time for you to go. Cause basically my mama texted me, it was like, it's time for him to go. So I was like, okay. So I live on 74th, right? And a bus stop was on 79th. That's the bus that he wanted to go to. So I'm like, it's dark at this point, right? Well, it's getting dark. And so, you know, I wasn't just finna, you know, just let him be like that out here. And, you know, he not really from over here, from out here. So I'm like, okay, I'm gonna take him to the bus stop. So we walk in, we walk in and talk. Stop it. So I don't know what just happened, y'all, but as I was saying, we walking and talking. And so basically we got to the bus stop, right? So his bus said like 10 minutes, right? Now Mike, do you want to say something? Anyways, his bus said like 10 minutes. So right next to there, it was Family Dollar. So we was like, all right, so we just gonna go inside the Family Dollar. So we went inside the Family Dollar. And we got some snacks and stuff. Are you done? Are you done? Okay.
Ooh, stiff what?
Ooh. Anyways, so we got some snacks and stuff. That's not for you. There's nothing in there for you.
That is
mine. It's not for you.
That's mine.
Not at all. So we got us some snacks and stuff. After we got some snacks, we went back outside. So we waited for the bus. We still talking and just down there waiting for the bus. So his bus finally came, you know, I gave him a little dab, told him to text me, we got in the house. Boom, trying to go home. So I'm walking back. Now, the way that we came, it wasn't through the alleys, it was just the streets, right? So I'm walking down. So I'm walking and it's dark. I ain't gonna lie, it's dark. So we're just walking, like I'm walking quick. So, you know, I get to the house. So I'm walking and stuff. And so I walk past the church. That's home. That's the only place where like it had light, right? Like the street lights was on and the church lights was on basically. So what I do is I don't walk on sidewalks. I walk like directly in the street. Like that way I can have like a better chance of seeing my surroundings and stuff anyways. And plus since of the lights, I can see shadows. So think it's smart. So I'm walking in the street and so then I'm walking home. So then all I hear is gunshots, right? So that's nothing new from where I'm from. So that's nothing new. So I'm like, okay. So I keep walking. And so then like it was more than one. So I'm like, okay. So after that you hear tires. So I'm like, okay. But I didn't think it was close. So I'm still walking and stuff. So I'm still watching my surroundings, making sure nobody follow me, looking around, you know. And so then I guess the car stopped. But I noticed it was like people behind me. It was like three of them. So at this point, I'm just listening. And then they was like, we got them. Like, we did that. I was like, Oh, okay. So instantly, that sent an alert in my head. So I get to walking up. I'm on the next block now. I get to walking up, getting closer to my house. And so then, basically, they see me. And they was like, they was trying to talk to me, trying to get my attention and stuff. They was like, hey, yo. I didn't look back. I just. Kept walking. So, next thing I started hearing like heavy footsteps. So I turned around. All three of them were chasing me. They was like. I was not going. I took one look back, G. First of all, one of them had a gun, one of them had a knife, and I don't know what the other one had. But I just knew it wasn't finna be me. So I'm running. I get to running like, y'all, I ain't never read before in my life. I get to running. I'm like, bro, I couldn't even think at this point. Just running. And basically, one of them, the one who had the gun, he dropped it. Because the reason how I know this is because the other one started yelling at him. He was like, you a dump. How do you drop the gun, bro? We could have easily got them too. That made me run even faster. And the only way I knew, because they were shouting and they was being loud. When y'all, first of all, y'all is slow. But basically, I guess they didn't want no witnesses. First of all, I didn't even see what just happened. But I'm running, y'all. I get to running. So then, I hear like they get louder, like so. I'm running faster. I don't care at this point. I'm just running. It was a long block. Anyways, I hit a shortcut. Well, it's not really a shortcut, but I turned, and when I turn, I'm still running. At this point, they not on this block yet. So I see a truck. Like it's a truck, and it got the back part. Like the back part was like. You put like motorcycles on and stuff. So I see that type of car. And so I hop up there too quick and I just lay down on my back. I was like, not making no noise at all. I'm just laying there, G. I'm just not moving, not making a sound, G. So next thing you know, you hit them, they get on my block finally. Well, that block finally. And so then they get to looking around and stuff. Basically, I was looking around. It was like, they got to yelling at each other. It's like, bro, where'd they go? And then the other one, it was like, I don't know, man. We was all right here. And so basically, they was looking for me, y'all. And so I don't know what happened after that, but I was standing there. I did not get up. I was laying there for like a good 10 minutes. And then after like 10 minutes, the footsteps walked away, right? So I learned when I was little that you could easily trick somebody with these footsteps. So I did not move, y'all. I gave it another good 10 minutes. And then after, as soon as I was gonna get up, that's when I heard them walk away for real this time. I was like, bro, I'm just glad that I didn't get up for real. So after I actually heard them walk away, I gave it another 10 minutes. So I was laying there for about a good 30 minutes. I don't care, y'all. I was not finna. It was either that or it was either death. So I'm laying there. Finally, I looked up and I didn't see nobody. Man, I got down. I tell you, I ran all the way home. Y'all, bro, I ran all the way home, bro. By the time I got in the house, it was like 9 o'clock. 9, knocking on 10. I'm like, bro. I just wanted to get in the house. Like, after that, they didn't see me no more. I barely went outside. Like, y'all, that was like the most craziest time. I almost got killed, G. Like, I was close. Man, I don't even know how I got through that, but somehow God was on my side, my dude. They was on my side, but it ain't like funny or nothing, but hey, it was, I'm just telling y'all my experience. But I mean, share with y'all friends, you know what I'm saying? I still want 2K before 2019 ends, Okay.
Like I said, y'all, give me to 2K. Like, let that be my Christmas present, okay? For my birthday, I want 3K. But for my birthday, y'all, let me get 3K, bro. Like, for real, like, I'm really trying. I'm really trying, y'all. So, why not? Other than that, Ben.
Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. Nuko step in the building, party is busting, we jump to the ceiling. Louis is busting, I feel it. Pass me the 30 G Herbo, I kill shit. And Deuce, I all up in the cup. Don't give a fuck, we mixing it up. Ayy, shorty finna wop it up. Banging the gang, she throwing it up. Ayy, shorty dancing, do your dance. When you get done, you doing my mess. Bro.